12th of February. Having seen a shape with the eye, smelt a smell with the nose, savored a taste with the tongue, felt a touch with the body, or cognized a thought with the mind, he is not entranced by its general appearance or its details. For if he lived with the sense organs uncontrolled, attraction, repulsion, and evil unskilled states of mind would grow. So he controls the sense organs, and having this noble control of sense organs, he experiences within himself the happiness of being unruffled.